Have you ever heard of the statement, "The future is now"? Well, this statement cannot be any more accurate, especially in this dispensation where the world is growing fast, and a full at 20, not 40, is labeled as a fool forever. As a young person, the outcome of your adulthood is much dependent on the things you put in order today. Hence, in this video, I'll share with you 10 ways to prepare for your future even when you're young. 1. Learn to take responsibility for your life. Many young people in care feel they have limited say in the decisions that affect their lives, and this can have a knock-off effect on their behavior. Having relinquished responsibility for their actions, they no longer hold themselves accountable for the outcome of any malicious behavior. Well, when under the control of someone older, it is needful to own your actions. The exceptional people you see in the world today are individuals who understood at a young age that they are more in control of their lives than any other person. Knowing that they are responsible for whatever actions they take in life often spurs them to make better choices. 2. Be positive-minded. Do you know that your success in life will come from your thoughts, and your ideas can be either negative or positive? And only you can control your thinking pattern. A 2003 study conducted by the University of Wisconsin revealed negative thinking caused patients to have a weaker response to the flu vaccine. But test subjects with positive thoughts had better immune responses, meaning that they were less likely to fall ill, and when they did catch cold or flu, they had less severe symptoms. What this study suggests is that positive thinking does not just increase your success in life, it also affects your physical health in the right way. Thus, you must make being positive a habit early in life by investing in the future with a spirit of making every day a great day. 3. Make the right friends. Jim Rohn said, "You're the average of the 5 people you spend the most time with," and it's entirely true. In today's world, this statement by Jim is even more evident. To meet up with family responsibilities, which results in longer work hours, and the rapid growth of social media has made young people more distant from family members and closer to friends. Unfortunately, these friends may lure you into making decisions and costly mistakes. If you want to be a success, hang around with successful people. You must realize early enough that you don't need to be friends with everybody. Work towards making friends that will inspire you to be better than being friends with everyone. 4. Be open to learning. American author Brain Herbert once remarked, "The capacity to learn is a gift. The ability to learn is a skill. The willingness to learn will always be up to you." Knowledge can be attained through reading, paying attention, asking questions, listening to other people's experiences, taking extra courses to stay on top of current developments in your field, community, country, and the world, etc. The internet is packed full of helpful learning resources. However, many young people do not make use of these free resources. Instead, they spend their time on the internet on less informative things. In preparation for the future, young people ought to have an open mind towards learning, because the truth is that when you are open to learning, you are free to grow. 5. Overcome some of your biggest fears. Although everyone has fears, not everyone is bold enough to face their fear. A lot of people, especially young people, will instead run away from their worries. But the truth is, hiding from your fears do not take them out. Instead, it opens you up to be more defeated by them. Have you ever heard the saying, "What you fear the most is what comes to you"? Your fears will haunt you for your entire life if you don't deal with them. Do you want to go through life being deadly afraid of flying? Do you want the fear of public speaking to control you? Of course not. Take these challenges head on and early on and overcome them. 6. Ask questions. Although, as an adolescent, you may believe that you know it all, if you want to be a successful adult, it is essential to recognize how little you know. Many people find it embarrassing to ask questions, especially when they are in the midst of other people. However, one fact about life is that what you don't know weighs more power than you, and you will never know unless you ask someone who knows. American novelist Thomas Berger once said, "The act and science of asking questions is the source of all knowledge." Make learning something new part of your daily routine. Make asking questions one of your strategies for learning. Start at an early age. You will be amazed at how much you will be prepared for the challenges ahead of you throughout your lifetime. 7. Learn to wake up early. Waking up early is tied to better productivity and focus, improved health, and tremendous success. Why is it so dang difficult to stop yourself from pressing snooze in the early hours? Early to bed, early to rise makes the body healthy, wealthy, and wise. Do you remember this quote by Benjamin Franklin, one of the founding fathers of the United States, which became a rhyme for little children? Well, so many people know this rhyme. but not many people adhere to the recommendation. Many young people find it challenging to get off their couch in the morning. They would stay up late into the night to watch movies and then stay in bed until the late hours of the morning. Many successful individuals you know today have attested to the fact that they wake up early. For example, Tim Cook, Apple CEO, starts his morning at 3:45 a.m. Sally Krawcheck, CEO and co-founder of Elvest, wakes at 4 a.m. Thus, if you want to attain an excellent level in life, you must learn to wake up early. 8. Make out time for self-care. Self-care is one essential yet overlooked aspect of life. When you are young, it is quite familiar that you will feel invincible to the extent that you do not consider that some of the activities you partake in are damaging your physical health. The truth is, whatever your age now, in 5 years, you'll be 5 years older. Your body will react to all the accumulated overstress from 5 years ago. You can make it 5 years of getting used to the damaging practice of sitting at a desk all day, or 5 years of cultivating the energizing and beneficial habit of regular exercise. You can make it to your 40s and 50s diabetic and sickly, or you can make it strong and healthy by eating fewer junk foods and more vegetables now. 9. Learn resilience. Have you ever wondered why it is easy for some people to bounce back from setbacks, while some others never really get a grip of themselves after a tough time? Well, the difference between these two sets of people is resilience. Resilience is the ability to adapt well in the face of hard times. Many young people, when faced with difficulty, tend to give up on the course they are pursuing. They believe that advancement in age is what will make them capable of handling setbacks. This is not always the case. If you want to build a successful legacy in life, you must develop resilience from an early age. Start by learning to complete your assignments and other little tasks. Developing disciplined credibility with what you're doing, even when the excitement and novelty are worn off, even when it's no longer fun, means resilience. 10. Create a balance in every area of your life. Priorities tend to become even more challenging as you move through life. Many young people tend to focus on one aspect of their lives, forgetting the others. While some focus on religious activities and lose track of happenings in their environment, some of us focus on education and lose their sense of spirituality. Balance is a critical aspect of life. It is the process of carefully managing everything that matters to you in a way that none of them suffers, from career to family, spirituality, and even rest. Any young person who aims to be successful in the future must learn to maintain every aspect of their life. As a young person, you must work now to build credibility among your competing priorities, earn what balance feels like, and appreciate its gift so you can maintain it into the future and lead a composed life. If you want the best out of life, you must be willing to make the best investments in life, and the sooner you make these investments, the better the outcome of your life.